Welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be making simple and tasty recipes from Kerala. Anyone can make them even if you're new to cooking. I will guide you step by step. Cook along with me and enjoy the flavors of Kerala. So, what are we waiting for? Let's crack on with it. Our first dish is cabbage and chicken thoran. This stir fry combines sliced cabbage with tender chicken with minimal and simple spices. I have some leftover chicken pieces. Now we are going to make a very delicious dish. Come on! I'm going to cut this now into small pieces. This is going to be a tasty dish. The cabbage is going to get all the flavors of the chicken. So I finely chop the chicken. Add a little bit of salt and chili powder. Give this a good mix. Let it sit for 10 minutes. Add coconut oil. Add mustard seeds. Add one sliced onions. Add curry leaves. Give this a good mix. Let's wet the onions a bit. Add red chili flakes. Add the marinated chicken. I've added chicken thighs. You can add chicken breast or any other pieces, but when you're adding in other pieces, make sure you shred it and then boil it if you want. Otherwise, you can put it directly into the onions. Because this is chicken thighs, it's going to cook in very few minutes. So it will take roughly about 7 to 9 minutes. Make sure to continuously stir it on high flame. Add salt as and when required. I tasted the chicken and it's done. At this point, I'm going to add shredded cabbage. Saute the cabbage now. The cabbage will cook really fast, so it will take only about 5 to 6 minutes if it is on high flame. I'm going to add a teaspoon of red chili powder. You can reduce the spice levels. I'm going to add salt, some curry leaves. Always stir your curry leaves so that the flavor is infused into the dish. Our dish is ready. Our second dish is manga and kandari chamandi. It's a spicy and tangy chamandi, perfect for adding flavor to your rice. This is a traditional stone grinder. I picked this up from Madurai. Madurai has different kinds of stone grinder and I'm in love with this because it's very handy and small in shape and you get it in different sizes in Madurai. So anyone going to Madurai, do pick this up. Half cup of grated coconut, add kandari or bird's eye chili. I have taken 8 to 10 kandari or bird's eye chili. You can reduce the spice as per your liking. Finely chop some raw mangoes so it's easier to grind it. Half an inch ginger. Let's cut it into smaller pieces. Few sprigs of curry leaves. Let's start with the grinding of manga and kandari chamandi. So we've finished grinding now. Those of you who don't have a grinder, of course you can use your mixie, so not to worry. Thank you for watching my video. Today I showed you cabbage and chicken toran along with manga and kandari chamandi. Hope these recipes were easy to follow. Try making these recipes at home. If you like this video, then do give a thumbs up and leave a comment for more such simple recipes. Until next time, take care. Bye-bye.